Two-way mirror.
Yep, it's just the mirror.
That's freaking wild.
My old strip club I used to hang out all the time.
Pretty wild.
We never knew that stuff was blue, did we, Brian?
No. Counter's silver. The chairs are purple. To be fair, though, we was looking at other stuff other than the walls. Anyway. Check this out.
Get a little video back here. And hell, won't hold you up anymore, Rick. I know you've got shit you probably want to do.
Yeah, I knew this is where you, if you come here in dirty pants, this is where the black lights are filled with. You had grease on you or whatever. Yeah. You know what I bought this place? The bar came right up to here. Up here, right there. That's where they got the bar came up over. That was the crash box. See, so that was all after the vendor was off to this one, that's just the crash box.
Still in there. You can see that little, well actually I didn't even by the gut of it, but yeah, it was right behind where you said you were sitting.
Yeah, because then you come in the door, then like this thing looks good on the black light.
Hell,
6th Avenue Bar.
You never did hang that up, did you?
No, it was upstairs. I don't know what the hell was doing up there.
Huh?
I don't think anybody would have.
Get a little video back here, and Hell, won't hold you up anymore, Rick. I know you've got shit you probably want to do.
There it is.
Done this a time or two, ain't we, Greg?
Nah, first for me. Oh, we got to set it down.
Coming down. Let me boom down a little bit, BT. I get away from the back of the truck.